Ever been on a call with someone that didn't realize they weren't on mute? Yeah, we have too. That's why we built moderator controls into the Lifesize app. Meeting moderators have more control over the meeting than other users or guests in the conference, and any Lifesize user can be a moderator. The role is first assigned when you create a virtual meeting room, but it can also be changed at any time just by editing the meeting options. By default, the person creating the meeting room gets all the power. It's only fair. All right, so let's go ahead and hop into our newly created meeting room. And as you know with Lifesize, you don't have to wait for others to join you with one of those long robotic numerical dial strings. You can always just add participants using the directory, like a civilized person. As a moderator, you have advanced in-call options for the call participants list. Here you can mute, unmute, or end the call for an individual participant, as well as mute or unmute all participants if you're feeling especially powerful. You of course have access to all of the in-call features you've come to expect as a Lifesize user. Muting your audio, turning off your camera, the ability to share your screen, and if Lifesize Record and Share has been enabled for your account, the ability to record the meeting. And when it's time to end the meeting, just select the hang up icon where you then have the option to either just leave the meeting and let everyone else carry on without you, or end the meeting for everyone on the call. We hope that this forever ends the annoyance of an oblivious meeting room participant. Hey, that wraps up our overview of Lifesize Moderator controls. Be sure to check for a link in the description for more user tutorials, and if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe and follow us on social media for the latest news and latest feature updates from Lifesize.